A South Bay community touting the success of the crime-fighting tool. Automatic license plate readers in Los Altos Hills have led to several arrests, and KPIX5's Max Darrow has more on that.
Virtually every car that enters Los Altos Hills is going to have to pass by one of these automatic license plate readers. And over the past 2 months, the readers here have helped out with law enforcement investigations from all over the Bay Area.
There are 40 automatic license plate readers, or ALPRs, strategically placed all throughout Los Altos Hills. According to Deputy Russell Davis with the Santa Clara County Sheriff's Office, the ALPRs have led to 4 arrests.
We're not using these cameras to see who's driving or what's going on. It's just the license plate itself and if there's any wanted hit from that vehicle specifically.
The ALPR cameras helped the Sheriff's Office track down 2 carjacking suspects out of Cupertino. They abandoned the car in Los Altos Hills and were later arrested in Antioch. And this past weekend, another license plate hit.
There was a vehicle that was wanted out of the Hayward Police Department. They were wanted for some type of sideshow activity and some type of criminal activity as well from the Hayward Police Department.
So far, they've strongly met and, in my mind, exceeded our expectations.
Los Altos Hills Mayor George Tyson tells us town leadership felt the initial test run was a success and they've decided to keep the program running for a year. It'll cost around $100,000.
We want to give it a good shot. It seems to be effective. We like how it's working. It gives us another year to adjust it too, as we learn how to make it work even better.
When the town rolled out the ALPR program, it gave people who live here the ability to opt out so their vehicle data doesn't get recorded.
It's been a few dozen, and of course, they're concerned about their privacy, and we respect that.
77 addresses in total, averaging 2 vehicles per household, opted out, according to a town management analyst. Oh, great. Gary Saka is a longtime local. He sees why some people have decided to opt out and have their concerns about privacy, but he thinks the ALPRs will help deter crime in his town.
It's a local decision, and if the community thinks that it can help by putting in the readers, that's just great.
In Los Altos Hills, Max Darrow, KPIX 5.